There is a place, Arthur, where courage isn't measured by how tall you are, but by the size of your heart.
Really?
Really? Oh, I could tell you stories all night long.
All right, tell me.
Your grandfather found this world right here in our own backyard. It's home to a tiny people called the Invisibles. And to a treasure of untold riches.
Within the next 48 hours, I will evict you from this property and bulldoze your land, whether your laundry's dry or not.
When Arthur's world was threatened...
As long as I live and breathe, they're not gonna get this house.
There was only one thing to do.
I'm gonna find the treasure!
Follow me.
Okay.
Welcome to the land of the Invisibles.
That's incredible.
Now, to save both their worlds.
In 2 days, some men are gonna come and destroy my house, my garden, and your world. The only way to stop these men is to pay them off with the treasure.
He'll team up with a princess.
The task of protecting our people falls to me.
My little girl.
Mother.
Sorry.
But an evil tyrant who guards the treasure stands in their way.
Nothing can stop us now. The kingdom's mine. I mean, of course, ours.
In 2007, the countdown is on.
If we don't return with the treasure before noon, we're done for.
And the world's smallest heroes.
Long live the king!
My child, I must do something.
Cover me!
Thank you.
Are taking the year's biggest adventure.
Hold on tight.
Freddie Highmore, Mia Farrow, Madonna, Snoop Dogg, and David Bowie.
You will be sorry that you defied Malthazar.
Four of you attacking one woman. Aren't you ashamed?
No. Whoa.
Arthur and the Invisibles.
Ooh, that's entertainment.